Hello, I'm a citizen.
And I'm the government.
And I'm gonna build a new porch.
Actually, I think that porch is a little close to my sidewalk, so...
It's just a porch. Shouldn't be an issue, just a porch.
Your proposal has been denied. It's my sidewalk.
But it's my house.
Sure it is. Also, make sure to clean the snow off of my sidewalk, or else I'm gonna fine you.
Hello, I'm a citizen.
And I'm the government. Hey, you like corn, right?
Yeah, I like corn.
Great, we need your money for corn.
Okay, how much corn do I get?
Oh, no, you don't get corn. We're paying the farmers to grow the corn. If you want corn, you need to buy corn.
But I already paid for that corn.
No, you didn't. You paid to make the corn cheaper later if you do buy it.
I don't understand.
So you're paying now to make corn cheaper later for people who buy corn. Otherwise, corn might be a little more expensive, and if that happens, then cheap corn might flood the market from God only knows where. Get it?
Yeah, okay. Yeah, fine. Right.
Hey, you like sugar, right?
Just take my wallet.
You should also not eat sugar.
Hello, I'm a citizen.
And I'm the government. Great news, I have recently decided that you can have a relationship with anyone you wish.
Well, hey, that's fantastic. Congratulations, thanks for coming around.
Yep, finally turned the corner on that. I will no longer be standing in the way.
Okay, great. I would like to have an economic relationship with Cuba.
No, okay, sorry. Just the sexy relationships. The sex relationships.
Right, so I can marry as many people as I want.
Nope, just the one. Just one relationship. One relationship at a time.
Got it. Okay, so if I want to pay that lady for sex...
No! God! Gross! What is with you people? Ugh!
Hello, I'm a citizen.
And I'm the government.
I wanted to talk to you. I've been running the numbers.
I declare war!
Wait, what?
I declare war on him!
What did that guy do?
I'm going to make you fight this war for me.
I don't feel comfortable doing that.
You will kill that man or go to prison.
Gun.